Welcome back to my channel. So this is the Eid makeup tutorial. This is my second look for this Eid 2019. This is a look you're going to see today. It is a very simple yet glamorous look. You can use it for parties and night parties or day parties. You can just very well go with this. So in order to know how I created the look, please keep on watching. By the way, I've just created this look using an inspiration from a beauty YouTuber called Smita. She's the one, and she inspired me to just do this look. So I just took the makeup part from her look. So before that, make sure you like, share and subscribe to the this channel. So let's start off with Master Prime from Maybelline. This is a green primer version wherein the redness, it helps to reduce the redness to some extent and fill in the blurs out the pores and gives you smooth finish and makes your makeup last longer. Now next, for a color correction, I'm going to use LA Girls Pro Conceal in Orange Corrector. I've used wherever there is darkness. It depends on the face to face. Like wherever you have darkness, you can very well use this out to cancel out the darkness. I'm just smudging out with my fingers. And then I'm going to dab off the excess using a dry tissue paper. This is the technique which I use regularly. For the foundation, I'm going to use Maybelline's Fit Me Foundation in shade 220. I'm using a beauty sponge to just blend out the foundation very well. And take your time to blend the foundation well so a good makeup lies with a good base. So always have a good base. So I've just blended out all the foundation properly. Now I'm going to contour my face using Stay Quickies contour, like it's a foundation stick basically. I'm using the darkest shade range, and I'm just using it all over, like on the circumference of my face, hollows of my cheekbones, and to contour my face. I also try hiding it my double chin using the same contouring method. I'm blending it with a contour brush from Real Techniques. It's 101 brush. I've just blended out very well. Now I'm using LA Girl Pro Conceal in Creamy Beige to highlight my face. It's just one shade lighter than my skin tone. It helps to highlight my face. So I'm using it on the regular basis, like wherever I highlight, just to bring forward or catch out the attention in those places. I'm blending out with the same beauty sponge. It is from PAC. Beauty sponge is from PAC. I'm using the same concealer as my eye base too. In order to set the makeup or just prevent the concealer from creasing, I'm using Maybelline's Fit Me Loose Powder. And I'm just applying it wherever I've already contoured. Sorry, wherever I have applied my concealer. Just that it helps to set it well. Now for bronzing, I'm using L'Oreal's bronzer. I'm not using any powder contour today, so it's just a bronzer to help you to just get a good color warmth to your face. I'm using the same bronzer to contour my nose. I'm just taking out my fingers and applying it on either side. She has used a very like bright pink, but I don't have that shade, so I'm using the normal pink color whichever I have, like it's from Makeup Revolution. And for highlighter, I've used PAC's BK2 highlighter. It's a baked highlighter. I'm just using it very lightly. I'm not going overboard with the highlighter today. So usual initial areas like cheekbones and forehead, bridge of my nose and so on. To fix the makeup, I'm using the Makeup Revolution's Pro Glow Fix spray. I'm spraying it all over my face. Now let's start with the eye makeup. I'm going to start with the eyebrows using Lakme's eyebrow stick. I have a detailed video on this. I'll just link it in the description bar. Make sure you check them out. I'm filling it randomly. Like her eyebrows are a little more darker than mine, but I'm doing it lighter because my hair color is quite lighter than hers, so I'm doing that. Now I'm going to take a light brown shade, and I'm going to concentrate the color on the outer V of my eyes using a blending brush. I'm just intensifying the color, like which is like to my satisfaction. I'm going to do the exact same thing to the inner corner also. It's a spotlight halo eyes, basically a wearable spotlight halo eyes is the concept. I'm going to take the squeeze brush from Vaishi and I'm going to connect both the sides. I'm not going to take any extra products. The same product, whichever is left, I'm going to just blend it. Now I'm going to take the darker brown shade than the previous one. So this is basically, you need not use the same palette, but you can use any color, like lighter color first and then darker color. I'm going to repeat the same process as I've done with the lighter color. So both the sides, I'm going to intensify the darker shade and going to connect it using a blending brush. There is no extra product, so whichever is there in the both the sides, either sides, I'm going to connect it. Now I'm going to repeat the same thing to my lower lash line also. I'm going to take the darker shade and applying it. Now for the inner part, like center part, I'm going to mix this pale gold color with the normal gold color. It's a shimmer color basically. So I'm using the fingers, which gives you a good, very good result when compared to the brushes. I'm going to apply it on the center. So this is the basic idea of the halo eyes, spotlight halo eyes, wherein both the sides with a darker shade and the middle part using the lighter shimmer shade. Now I'm going to blend the edges using my finger itself. Now for kajal, I'm going to use the L'Oreal's bold kajal and I'm applying it in the lower waterline. I'm going to smudge it with this smudger brush. This is from e.l.f. And for the upper lash line, I'm just going to add a little more color only to the waterline, upper waterline, not the lash line. I'm just letting very lightly, I'm going to draw eyeliner. I've done my eyelashes offline, so that's it with the eyes. Now for the eyelashes, I'm going to use mascara from Maybelline. It's a hyper curl mascara. I'm going to give a good lash, good coat of mascara. I've already done my eyelashes as I mentioned. Now for lipstick, I'm going to use this pinky, it's a red color with pink undertone. It is from Wet n Wild. I'm going to mention all the shade names, everything, details in the description bar. Make sure you check them out. This is a good bright red color with a pink undertone, and I have a detailed video on swatches of various red shades. Soon I'm going to upload it too. Now as of now, you can just see it is a very beautiful red color to go with. Now I've just forgot to just highlight my eyebrows. I'm using the same pack highlighter and I'm going to highlight the brow bone, which gives you a very good effect. So this is the final look, you guys. I hope you liked it, and it is very ideal for any kind of parties or weddings or anything. Like, you can just wear this, and I've just created this, which is inspired by Smita, and I loved it. I'm done with the jewelry and sari, red sari. I've just added both to give an extra dimension, extra look. I hope you liked it. Make sure you check them out and check out the other videos and subscribe to my channel for more such videos in future, and also check me other videos too.